1807. In 1807. All right. In 1807, a ship loaded with cod from the fisheries of Newfoundland sailed into Chesapeake Bay and, well, sank. Well, the entire crew was rescued, plus two dogs. No one remembers the name of the ship or any of the crew. The dogs, however, were named Sailor and Canton. Sailor was a Newfoundland water dog. Canton was a female of the same breed. Now, these weren't the fluffy St. Bernard-like dogs we call Newfoundlands today. No, these were more like Black Labs. Most important, they were the direct ancestor of the Chesapeake Bay Retriever. What you're listening to is my dream. My repeating dream. I had it every night for over a year. The dog is, of course, a Chesapeake Bay Retriever. Proud descendant of Sailor and Canton and whatever dogs or bitches happen to be nearby. Some say Canton was tied to a swamp in a tree and there mated with an otter. Perverse notion, I understand, but it would explain the strong swimming.